So before we met, I was at the $10,000 to $15,000 level a month. I had a roughly 4,000 person list, all customers. I started working with Mario extensively. I invested heavily in the relationship and put a lot into it. Over the first 12 months, I grew to maybe 15,000 buyers. My monthly revenue, it fluctuated between 30 and 50,000 a month. By the end of the year, I had not only hit a 50,000 month, I had built, in essence, you know, I had an annual gross revenue of over seven figures.